A recording. Hooray. So, let's go. Do it all again.
Well,
what? How is that even possible? Yep, I fucked that. Now the music is broken. I Excuse me? Did I not shoot the fucking button? I really need to learn the trick for that. Oh, come on! Why is this suddenly the most difficult strat in the game? There you go. Interesting camera there. Game. Thank you. Oh, I fucked it. Oop. When you go too fast, and it becomes slow. Be a little bit more careful about this time. So we want to be up here, but then we want to be up in the wall. There we go. And then immediately lose the ground swimming because we're really fucking bad at games. Let's go. Oh, come on. I fucking hate this glitch so much. It's really cool, but it's really finicky. There we go. Thanks for the jails, Tone Dog. That was unfortunate. Fuck, man! Game crashed. It's fine. I'll just reload it. Or I would reload it if Explorer wasn't trying to rename the XE. Well, this is certainly not what you want to happen. Right, do I have 25 seconds of time save in Pippi Beep? Those webs have got really great hitboxes. Oh, I'm getting in such a fucking state with this mission, like. I can't. I'm. What? Okay, that was all very interesting. And I'm almost certainly going to lose time on this split. But we'll see what happens. Oh boy, I love it when that happens. Well, that was apparently a best segment. This game actually makes me want to scream sometimes. Why would it aim for the further away emu? And then completely fail to aim at the one that is literally right next to you? Explain yourself, game. Show me your source code. Fuck's sake, man. Oh my goodness. There's one left. It'll be right there, okay. Okay, that was a faster emu than last time, but not by much. Right, come on, Shazza. Wait, I never actually got the build beam. Jesus Christ. That could have been really bad.
Thanks.
Oh, that's right. That's why you have to main menu warp. So that you can do the emus again. Almost forgot about this build beat again. Fuck off, game. Oh no. Fuck this level. Come on! There you go. That's more like it. Should I be gliding there at all? Fuck's sake. I hate this game. There it is. I only lost 2 minutes! Woohoo! Awesome, now all I have to do is get bridge gate skip first time. And then we're golden. How's the jails being? Extremely long, unskippable death animation. Woohoo! Right, so here it is. If I don't get the hardest trick in the entire run right the first try, then this run is dead. Are you ready, kids? The run lives. Okay. There's still plenty more that can go wrong, but that's pretty pog, not gonna lie. Oh, I've just made it look fucking easy, but it's horrible, trust me. What did I even get hit with there? What the fuck? Do they have ninja stars? Okay, I was really worried I was gonna fall into the void there. Come on, jump first and then fight. There you go, like a gamer. Come on, you fucking piece of shit. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up a lot. Okay, go back to your fucking place, you goddamn bitch. There you go. Okay, now I should probably just die because I have no health. Go. Here she come. And if I haven't fucked this up, then... Yes!
At last we come face.
Wait,
to face.
No, undo split. How do I undo split? Eight, there you go. Oof. Oh my god, could this actually sub 45? I don't know if I have quite enough time. I don't think it will sub 45. It'll be like a 45.10, 45.15 maybe. Even that might be generous. Ooh! Come on, we're almost there. 45.12! Now chat, this is the part of the stream where you all type GG in chat. And those 12 seconds are free. Because the game crashed and I fucked up my splits right at the start of the final battle and had to remember what the button was to undo the split as the cutscene played for way longer than it should have. Those 12 seconds are free AF. I'm just doing my job. Then again, I did get gate skip first try, so... Not that free. Whatever. That was a good run. I enjoyed that run. That was, I don't know. Am I ever gonna beat that time? Depends on if I ever get gate skipping the first try again.